Hello everyone, my name is Cordelia Gafar. I'm the founder of Workout Around My Day, which is a seven-step process to help specifically mothers to create sustainable fitness and health choices so that they can have complete fulfillment. Today is International Women's Day, and I've chosen to celebrate the person I'm named for, my great-grandmother, Cordelia Jennings Atwell. She was an educator, she was a nurse, she was the original principal for a school in Philadelphia for colored youth. And most of all, she really promoted sisterhood and a sense of community through her faith. She was part, my great-grandfather was an Anglican priest. I know it could get confusing for everyone, but I just want to talk about the importance of education and educating women. There's so many places in the world today where women, females, girls are being denied education. And just historically, since women are the pillars of society, and if you don't have an educated mother or educated women, society falls. You can see that even here in the United States, you can see that all over the world in different parts in the world. And it's not just the Muslim countries, it's not just the Christian countries, it's not just the, you name it, it's everywhere. When women are denied what is necessary to raise children and to have personal fulfillment and productive lives, society will fall. It is a fact. It is a historical fact. At the peaks of our history as humans, when women, when real civilization has thrived, you will find that there were women scholars in the mix. No matter what culture or what civilization you look at, there were always women scholars in the mix. When you take away the element of education for women and for girls, then you just are asking for societies to fall. So I encourage you today, specifically, but from this day forward, during International Women's Day, International Women's History Month, find a cause in your community and stop this epidemic of, taking education away from girls and women. So, that is what I would like to share with you in celebration of International Women's Day and in honor of my great-grandmother, Cordelia Jennings Atwell, who was herself an educator. Thank you and enjoy your day. Bye now.